Hello everyone, my name is Natalie and I'm the owner of Markets for Makers. We use social media to grow our company over the past few years, and I'm here to show you what you guys can do so that way you can grow your social media for your nonprofit or your company during this time. I put together a whole list of different types of videos that are step-by-step videos on how to create a Facebook, an Instagram, and do a lot of really cool things. So I'm going to tell you a little bit about them. One of the things that you definitely want to be on at this time is Facebook. So the first thing you're going to need to do is start your own personal account on Facebook. So that's one of the first videos that I put together on this list for you, is a video that I liked that takes you through step-by-step on how to start your own personal Facebook page. The next thing you're going to want to do is create a business account on your Facebook. And what that is basically you'll take all of your friends that you've had on your personal account and you'll invite them to like your page on Facebook. So that way you kind of get a little bit of a jump start, as well as trying to get your friends to share your Facebook page. So all of that is detailed in the next video. The other thing you're going to want to be on is Instagram. Instagram is a really cool tool that you can use to get in front of all kinds of different types of people. So I went ahead and showed you how to create an Instagram account, as well as there's a couple of different videos that I put on my list of different companies out there that put together how-tos, and it shows you how to grow your different followers that you have, as well as how to get noticed without having any followers with your content on Instagram. So definitely check out those videos, as well as I included videos on Canva, which is one of my favorite tools that you can use to create different types of cool quotes and different content on your own Facebook or Instagram page. So there's a couple of really neat videos on that. A few other things that I included links for were how to start your own GoFundMe page, which is a way that you can raise money throughout your community by allowing them to go and donate for your company. And so I have a video that I included about that, as well as I wanted to teach you all how to still host different types of meetings and events. Like if you want to teach people how to dance, or you want to host your classes still, you can create a Zoom meeting, which allows people to log in and then they can view your meeting. So you can teach somebody something, or you can host a meeting. And there's a video on how to do that as well. I also included some of my favorite tools if you want to create different types of videos. So the types of videos that I make, like today, I have a ring light and a little stand to hold up my phone. So I included a link to be able to purchase those items on the internet. I also included links where you can create videos like what I'm creating right now, and you can post them up on your Facebook, or you can go live. So what that means is you can create a live feed of what you're doing and people can join in, as well as you can save the video for a later date and be able to post that on your Facebook or your Instagram. So I have a few videos on how to do that on Instagram and Facebook, which are really cool tools. Another thing you can use it for is if you're in any sort of Facebook group, you can go live on Facebook groups, and there's a lot of really neat things that you can do there. So I hope you like the list that I put together. I wasn't able to personally shoot them all because I am not a master at everything, but that's what I do, is I go and I find different videos on how to do different things, which are created by different types of experts in that field, and then I start doing them. And so I hope you really like my list of my favorite videos. I hope it helps you out during this time, and let me know if there's anything else I can help you with, because I will be able to create other videos and explanations and other lists to help your company during this time. Good luck with everything, and I'm really excited to hear all of the different things that you guys get up to.